Hello guys, in this video we will see how to change the hostname or computer name on Ubuntu server without rebooting. First let's verify the hostname by using hostname ctl. See, Ubuntu is the hostname. Also verify by using simply hostname. See, hostname is Ubuntu. To change hostname you must have root privileges. Use the command sudo hostname ctl set hostname. Then you have to provide the new name for the Ubuntu machine. I am giving hostname as pg master. Now we have to change in etc host file as well to effect the changes. Sudo edit etc hosts. Here we have to remove this Ubuntu and give the new name. Press I to insert mode and give the new name. New name is pg underscore master. Then escape and save the file by using colon wq exclamation. Now verify the hostname. Hostname ctl. See, the hostname has been changed. Also we can verify by using simply typing the command hostname. See, hostname has been changed. Also notice here this Ubuntu name not changed in the current shell, but if you open new shell, see the hostname has been changed. Before it was Ubuntu, now it has been changed to pg master. So in this video we have seen how to change the hostname in Ubuntu server without rebooting. For more Linux videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.